Yo, welcome everyone to today's video. Well, today I want to talk with you about the new update about artifacts. And we're on Bevere account. Yeah, he was currently sitting at 123 stars, 231 levels. It's the easiest that you can see it the best, let's say. Because there were a lot of numbers, right? At the beginning, I said, oh, it's the most expensive update. Then I said, okay, $40K might be enough. But I got some new informations that I want to share with you, and yeah, let's dive into the video and have a look. Right, okay. So we're on Bevere's artifact call. Also to give you a little bit of update. So I mean, currently, right? He has quite some high stats with, let's say, I don't want to say little money, but less money that you would expect for such an update, which already tells me, okay, at the beginning at least, it's very affordable to get good stats. Also for others, right? Of course, there are some. Dude, he still doesn't have them. Some facts. Of course, you need to spend money, yeah, to get these numbers that he has right now. But it is okay, let's say. Yeah, let me tell you already like this. So for the gold ones, right? Yeah, at some point it's getting very expensive, and this point, you will reach this point once you need these additional generic shards. And how you get these generic shards is, of course, if you put blues to 5 stars, and then automatically the blue shards get transferred to blue generic shards, and then the same happens actually now with the purple ones. And here you can already have a glimpse. I don't know how to say this. What does this cost, right? And I thought at the beginning, okay, this one will be the most expensive part because you need these generic shards, you need these purple. And you need then these purple also for putting these, let's say, to 5 stars. And of course, this will stack up. I don't think then if you spend, like, I don't know, let's say 40,000, that these will be a problem. I don't really think so. But I thought, okay, the problem is mostly on the enhanced side. And well, now I still think it's a problem on the enhanced side, but also a very big problem on the upgrade side. Because, okay, now you see, well, at the beginning, yeah, we were super fast in leveling, right? Blue, green books, tuck, tuck, tuck. Like, it was super easy. But now you need 80 golds. And let's have a look, for example, here. From, okay, wait, this is, I think, the wrong one. Yeah, here, from 10 to 11 to gold, you need 120. Right, so I mean, 100, like, it's not double, but almost double. Then for 11 to 12, you need 160. Like, you can't really imagine how expensive it is, right? And then you don't need it just for one item. You need it for all items if you want to max it, of course. And the biggest problem for me is actually that for purple, it's exactly the same. Right, it doesn't matter if it's gold or purple or even blue. You the book costs, the record cost for upgrading is the same. And I think this is one of the most expensive part. But now comes a part that I was shocked to see, is this screenshot right here. If you want to make the gold war items blessed, bro, you need 750 purples and 450 gold generic shards plus 1,500 rushes. So yeah, I think these are screenshot from one of the guys who yeah, who are pretty far in terms of blessing here. So now you can imagine, okay, 28 blasts, like, it's a lot. And I think in the end, I was right with my first prediction. That this might be the most expensive app that we've ever had on Large Mobile history. Because most probably you need 100K plus to max it. If you buy the $100 packs, of course, if you slow roll it, I mean, you can slow roll it since we know you have every week you have these weekly purchases, every day you have these daily purchases. Of course, yeah, then it might be less expensive, but I mean, if you have an account like Toby or these AMP accounts, they most probably will not slow roll it. Or it's they can't even afford to slow roll it because then they fall behind and like all this kind of stuff. Yeah, but it's pretty depressing to see that it's cost such a high amount of money to max. I mean, if we compare it, for example, to Astrolite, right? Astrolite was in the end, everyone was like, oh my God, 66K to max. But I mean, if you compare it to this, Astrolite doesn't seem to be that bad anymore. Of course, the big difference, and I think this is why I still kind of like this update, as a free to play, you can get artifacts. Yeah, there is a lot of events, there is daily you can get them. So you can get them. But I mean, you will never be able to you will never able be able to comp to get something maxed. I don't see that. But also I think for low might lead, right? You can get a pretty, let's say, decent amount of stats with, let's say, lower budget. Like, I don't know, if you purchase these weekly stuff, you can get pretty sick stats on one stat or on two stat. And I think this is what makes this update not as bad, although it costs such a high amount of money to max. But still, like it feels like a bit over the top, especially if you consider that for upgrading it costs the same for gold and purple and even blue. But I'm not sure what I have to say about this. Yeah, I don't know. Let me know in the comments what you think. Is this update good? Is this update bad? Like, yeah. Guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time.